Hey guys, Mark here. I hope you're all doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to tie the handcuff knot. It is a knot that is featured in the Ashley's Book of Knots, and it is one of the most handy ways that I have encountered so far for making handcuffs out of paracord or other types of rope. With that said, let's move on to the short tutorial. I have a piece of paracord here, about 3.5 feet long. I have folded it in half, and I'm going to start by picking up my left end. I'm going to make a loop with my left end. Note that the left end travels over this cord. Then pick up your right end. Make another loop. Note that the right end is going under this cord. Then pick up this middle cord here and place it over the middle left one, like this. Then pick up this right middle cord from the top and pick up this middle cord here on the left from the bottom. Then pull on these two middle parts and we have a handcuff knot. And now to apply it, place the loops around the hands and pull on the ends. To finish off, take one of the ends and create a hitch on one side. Take the other end and create another hitch. With that, the handcuffs are fairly secure. If we take a closer look at securing the handcuff knot, we take the left end and make a hitch going over the left loop. With the right end, we make a hitch going under the right loop. Now this is a fairly secure way of securing the handcuff knot, but if you want to be really sure, you can do several hitches. It doesn't hurt and it is even more secure. Guys, thank you for joining me in this tutorial. I hope it proves useful. Thank you and see you next time.